It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is fine. Everything is good. Everything is fine. Everything is good. Did you know that after lunch, judges are more likely to give positive, judgments?
Yeah, sure. I wouldn't want to... Man, if I was... If I was on trial for a crime, I wouldn't want a hangry judge. I'd be like, I'd make sure that, like, chicken parm, like something very filling and satisfying was ordered that day.
Yeah.
No sushi for that judge.
Ah, fuck! No, wait, man, sushi's awesome. It's filling, it's got rice in it,
it's filling for about 20 minutes. So if you're the first guy up after the sushi...
How much fucking sushi do you eat? Like, two pieces? Yeah. Bro, I fucking load up on sushi when I eat it.
Uh-huh, okay, great. 40 minutes, then. Sushi's the most... It's like a mystical well that just disappears.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
Wow.
I fucking eat sushi and I'm like, I'm done for the rest of the day. And
that's
then I go and
surprising.
Get some dessert, and then I have some dessert.
Well, that might be what it is. I don't get what the problem is. Sushi's filling as hell. I eat some sushi and then I have a whole cake. And then I'm full.
Fucking aww. Couldn't even see the spikes up there.
Just watching his body fall.
No, obviously that was for the sake of the bit. Sushi does really fill me up though, so it's confusing to me that you say that.
Yeah, that's the whole joke about sushi.
Is that it's not filling?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah.
I've never heard that before.
Maybe your ears weren't functioning because you were so hungry.
Well, every time I go and get sushi, I always get like 50 pieces.
That might be part of it.
Well, I mean, it's because it's delicious.
Yeah. Some people just eat till they're full. We don't sweep the sea clean.
Well, you get full, what is it, like 10 minutes after it hits your stomach? Like the brain signal gets there?
I don't know.
10, it was 7 minutes? There's some very specific number. It's like, your brain gets the signal that the food is there and it's good and it's in your belly 7 minutes afterwards or whatever. Huh. And I fucking eat sushi like a goddamn vacuum. I'm just... you know? I'm just... Bring me more plates.
The coelacanth? It was thriving before I got through with it. And scientists thought it was extinct for 70 years.
Yeah. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. That's just delicious. Coelacanth is fucking umami as fuck.
If you ate a coelacanth, like the guy who fished out the first one found in 100 years, was just like...
Oh god, that's good.